It's a weekend dedicated to Lee's teaching as top Jeet Kune Do experts perform demonstrations. It's also a chance for Shannon and Linda to discuss how they are keeping the legacy alive.